the way we free ourselves from karma is by accepting the fact that we make mistakes in the past and we were not aware and conscious like we are today. So it's all about the way you're gonna react when this karma gonna come into your life in synchronicity this time around, not because you are not in alignment. And don't be afraid, like allow it to just this event to take place, and with love, with confidence that it's just meant to happen, but because you react this way, it's not gonna come around after. And that's the way to free yourself from karma. Oh yes, shikikilin style, baby.